Draco! I'm a unicorn now, Draco. Where the heck am I? Remember from last time being in the room with all the roots, the tree, roots that you could move and all? I felt quite teddy. Do I have you? I kind of remember that tree thing. I sort of remember. No, I don't remember going into this room. So remember this room here.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
Aw, Teddy, but I wanted to, move in and never ever leave. Okay, so this way is new. It only took us, 15 minutes to get back to where I should have been, game. Now I can be a terrified unicorn. I mean, no, unicorns don't get scared. That's silly. Wait. That moved. She's just leaning over the well. And then she's drinking from the well. And then she's walking off to the water. With her hair looking rather gravity defying. some books. Just randomly ended up there. We have a bookcase up high in this wall. You know, where'd those come from? I don't think I wanna know. Alright, where's the door? There's the door. My hands and there wasn't something else there. But yeah, I'm just disabling Flux because my monitor is, it's dark without the dark game being dark. Okay, that was all just my little toddler hand. It's okay. It's okay. Suddenly I can actually see nice creepy roots coming in from the ceiling. A lot of damp spots. Outside. Tree, man. Sorry, what's the noise out there? It's getting less loud. I don't know. That's not a nice sound. Walking around out there, or is this just sound effects? That's the question. That is the question. So I'm like, if he's walking around, we can wait for him to go by. I think he's scared of cat. Oh, what? Things got darker out there. Does that mean he left? Or is this all a trap? I'm under the bed anyway, so like, what does it matter? Now, is that meant to be treated? And is this him giving something for his big hand? Like, does he only have one hand? It's like a person and a baby. Is that like a trade going on? Something for a baby? Have I been traded in? That's just rude. Is there anything else under here? There's definitely that be coming up from another higher up floor, maybe? Not necessarily right there. Where's the lowest point I can actually get up to from? Oh boy. Is that just a shadow in the rock or a tiny tunnel? It's just a shadow. Is this mushroom so big I need to climb on it rather than step on it? I mean, maybe. But kid, could you just climb on things that I tell you to climb on? Maybe being in crawl mode will help. Imagine that. Crawl mode helps. No, we're not even on the mushroom. Is the mushroom relevant? We're too short for this. And that I relate to. Seriously. There's nothing I can grab onto. Be like, yo, help. Lower me down. Thank you. and sparkling thing, and I'm like, yo, pull the lever. Pull the lever, Kronk! Wrong lever. The mouse movement for this is not natural, I say.
Continue.
anywhere? Is there a purpose to this? Underneath it, nothing in it, nothing above it. This seems lacking in purpose.
Thank you.
this chair and this table. There's gotta be more. Maybe I close the drawer. Maybe it stays closed. No, okay, it automatically reopens. So, you know, maybe you close it and then you open it and it's magically there? Except no.
Delightfully
and seek with deadlier consequences.
Stalked by Mr. Tree Dude.
I don't like music. so long. Go away, Mr. Tree did. Go away.